Sarabeth is scared to death to hear what the doctor will say. She hasn't been well since the day that she fell, and the bruise, it just won't go away. So she sits and she waits with her mother and dad, and flips through an old magazine, till the nurse with a smile stands at the door and says, "Will you please come with me?" Sarabeth is scared to death, 'cause the doctor just told her the news. Between the red cells and white, something's not right, but we're gonna take care of you.
We'll be right back. And if you know, how do you get up from an all-time low? I'm in pieces, it seems like pieces. The only thing I'll never know. How do you get out, get out? 'Cause try you won't do it.
Sarabeth is scared to death as she sits holding her mom. 'Cause it would be a mistake for someone to take a girl with no hair to the prom. Scared to death as she sits holding her mom. 'Cause it would be a mistake for someone to take a girl with no hair to the prom. For just this morning, right there on her pillow, was the cruelest of any surprise. Yet she cried when she gasped. It's 7:15, that boy's at the door, and her daddy ushers him in. And when he takes off his cap, they all start to cry. just